This video tutorial I will explain deep equals method of arise class. Using deep equals method of arise class, we can check whether two single dimensional arrays are equals or not, or two multi-dimensional arrays are equals or not. We will see one example now. Here you can see deep equals method of arise class, which accept object array and object array. Here I have defined the class ArraysDemo. Here I have defined A1, A2 and A3. All are multidimensional arrays. Using deep equals method of arrays class, I am checking A1 is equal to A2. If you see, A1 multidimensional array is equal to A2 multidimensional array. Both contents are same. So this method returns true. Here I am comparing A2 with A3. If you see, A2 multidimensional array is different from A3 multidimensional array. So this method returns false. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.